shouldn't be a surprise that BTS are a hot commodity. Within the past few years, a number of Western artists have expressed their desire to get together and do a collaboration. While most of the artists haven't confirmed whether a collab is in the cards, they have been very honest about their feelings for the group, and fans can't help but imagine what kind of awesome music these artists could make together. Shawn Mendes, BTS and Shawn Mendes have both expressed interest in working with each other and have even been teasing fans with a possible collab for over a year. Shawn first expressed his wish to work with them after the American Music Awards, and it looks like the collab will actually happen. Shawn was recently on the Roz and Mokko show and gave a few updates on their progress, as well as promising fans it was in the works. Your browser does not support video. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds2z. Last November, the EDM hitmaker and BTS sent some major love to each other. Z had heard that BTS were his fans and he, in turn, showed he was a fan of the group. He sent out a tweet expressing a desire to work with them. And BTS sent back a positive tweet. On top of that, Z has also reaffirmed that he wants to work with them during an interview in April. 3. Choi Sivan. Back in May, BTS named Choi Sivan as someone they would like to work with in the future. A few months before BTS talked about him, Choi Sivan was asked whether he would do a collab with BTS and he responded positively. Your browser does not support video. He said he thought it would be so fun, and admitted that he had watched all of their music videos but wasn't sure how to go about asking them for a collab. 4. DNC. It's not just solo artists that have expressed an interest in working with the K-pop superstars. Last June, DNC responded to a fan's question about working with BTS and they responded that they would collab with them any day. 5. Maluma. The Latin music and K-pop mix. Well, according to Maluma, they would work perfectly together. In March, the chart-topping reggaeton singer officially stated that he would love to work with BTS. Your browser does not support video. 6. Tinashe. Previously, J-Hope had given a shout-out to Tinashe and said that she was an artist that he would like to work with in the future. It turns out Tinashe was flattered by his kind words and expressed her own desire for working with BTS. Your browser does not support video. 7. Ansel Elgort. Ansel Elgort has never been shy with his love for BTS, but while promoting in Korea for Baby Driver, he expressed his desire to work with them. He thought collaborating with them would be a lot of fun. Obviously, acting and film is a big part of my career, but music is also. And I'd love to collaborate with BTS. I think it would be a lot of fun. Ansel Elgort. Ansel has also expressed his desire to be the 8th member of BTS. 8. Kalani. Last year, Kalani tweeted, "Y'all tell BTS to holler at me," after Roomen V mentioned her as an inspiration during a live stream. Although the tweet has been deleted, fans are still hopeful that a collab could happen in the future. Steve Aoki. Steve Aoki may have already worked with BTS on the hit Mic Drop, but that hasn't stopped him from wanting to work with them some more. In fact, earlier this year he hinted that he was working on producing some new music with a group. 10. Fifth Harmony. BTS has a lot of famous fans and it turns out the girls of Fifth Harmony are some of them. During a queue. Additionally, they said they would love to do a collab. Your browser does not support video. Would love to like meet you and collab, ally. Fifth Harmony. 11. Jason Derulo. Back in May, Jason Derulo talked about being a fan of K-pop and how impressed he is with every idol's hard-working nature. He had particular praise for BTS. He was also asked if he was working on anything with a K-pop artist and was very excited but wouldn't say much on the topic. This, in turn, led some fans to think that he was talking with BTS about a possible collab. I am actually in the process of doing something. I can't tell you what though. Jason Derulo. 12. Maroon 5. Last year, fans asked Maroon 5 if they would consider a collab with BTS, and in return, the group sent out a number of mysterious tweets that seemed like the group was down with it. The tweets have since been deleted, but fans still can't get over the last tweet stating, "Not sure you can handle it, trending, lovelies will be promoting without Jin because of her poor health."